How do you trade the Forex market when volatility is low? Exactly like we've seen so far this year in 2019. Let's discuss that and more right now. Hi Forex Traders, it's Andrew Mitchem here from the Forex Trading Coach with video and podcast number 317. And I want to discuss a really important subject because it's topical for right now. And it's been emailed in from Raphael, and Raphael said, Andrew, can you talk about the Forex market and the volatility or the lack of volatility that we've seen over the past 3 months? So here we are in April 2019, and pretty much since the beginning of the year, since January, volatility has been quite low. There's not been a great deal happening on the markets in general. Now, there's different ways to approach that, and we'll discuss those shortly. Now, what I did need to say to you is that if your trading strategy requires there to be huge trends, like day after day after day, or week after week of big uptrends and big downtrends, if that's what your strategy requires in order to be successful, I'm picking that right now, here we are in April 2019, I'm guessing your year has not started well. And maybe that's the issue that Raphael is having. So there's different ways of looking at it. See, to me, you need to have patience in your trading. It's really, really important that you have patience. Don't just go taking trades just for the sake of trading. If there's nothing there, don't take anything. As an example, this week on the weekly charts, I've suggested there are no trades to my clients. Yes, I've suggested some strength and weaknesses based on the weekly charts, but no specific trades. Last week, there were three. When I hold my live webinars and I discuss the trades that we've seen, the good setups according to our strategy over the past week, sometimes I'm finding that the 4-hour charts would have tremendous setups. And then another week, the 4-hour charts have very few setups. So it all comes down to when you get these low volatility trading conditions is having the ability to look at several different time frame charts. And that's why we use offline charts and we have the ability to look on MT4 at charts like 6 hours, 8 hours, 12 hour charts, as well as the normal standard MT4 charts. Because when we have the ability to look at different time frame charts, that's what gives us the edge and that's what gives us the flexibility to look at what's happening in the market and only picking those very top quality A-grade setups. Really important that you do that. If you are trading, say, like daily charts, and you need to have strength after strength after strength, then right now, you're not doing well. You know, so it comes down to trading what you see on the charts at the time, using some strength and weakness as well. Really important that you do that because the market's kind of all over the place. It's not a really obvious trend in hardly any currency pairs right now. Even the euro and even the pound with all the Brexit news going on, you know, what you would expect the pound to be dropping, sometimes it's going back up again. So really important that you use what you see on the charts right now. Use strength and weakness. Use my guide if you want. I publish free analysis every single day on my website for where I see particular strength and weakness in different currency pairs. And also, apart from being patient, have the ability, if you can, to look at 2 or 3 different time frame charts. It's going to really increase the probability of you seeing good quality trade setups. And if none of that works for you, all you need to do is jump onto my copier service. Jump onto amforexcopier.com, and it's my 100% automated strategy that means that you can have your account completely 100% auto traded using my algorithms. It's a 5-minute process to get it set up, and even throughout the last few months of this quiet volatility, you know, with the market, as we've just discussed, not doing a great deal, we are currently up 59% in the last 2 months since the system's been running live on my FX book. I'll put a link to that copier service below this video. But, you know, whether you want to take the auto trade route or whether you want to take the manual trade route, both have a great ability to work in all conditions once you know what you're doing. So it comes back again to making sure your strategy is good. If you'd like our help with a strategy, have a look on my website at what we offer with our online video course. We also have the ability to have you be taught one-on-one online as well. Plus, if you live in the US or Canada, you have the ability to catch up in person with Paul Tillman, who lives in America, and be taught in person. So three different ways of learning our strategy. And if that's for you, fantastic. Just let us know. We can help you with that. Or if you'd like the automated trading route, also look at the link on this page. So once again, this is Andrew Mitchem from the Forex Trading Coach. If you have any trading questions that you'd like me to discuss on future videos and podcasts just like this, just drop me an email, andrew@theforextradingcoach.com. I'll see you this time next week. Bye for now.